The 2018 Honda Prelude is a Japanese car maker that is stable and very strong. The new model car has a powered and design specs that are novelty. The Honda car will be more classy and luxurious unlike the previous models. The rear wheel setup would be different from front wheel drive of the previous model. This would allow Honda to fetch new markup due to its high performance. 2018 Honda Prelude, modification under the hood. The 2018 Honda Prelude will have two types of engines. The first engine will be 2.0-liter tech, gaining 250 hp and 270 pounds-feet to work with a fifth-form turbocharger. That one pair will have six-speed manual transmission. The second part of the engine will consist 3.5-liter V-6 with 320 hp and 300 pounds-feet of torque. It will have 6 or 8-speed auto system transmission. The power level will roughly be on the same levels with the competitors like the upcoming Toyota Coupe. An automatic is very likely to open much market for the car. Its performance level will equal or even exceed known cars like Camaro and Mustang.